It's hard to grasp the concepts between what we want and what we need. There is always going to be a choice you have to decide. What is more important? What you want or what you need? Truth is, our needs will always outweigh our wants. Though the things we want hardly ever coincide with what we need, when you get to a certain point in your life, you realize the differences between the two. At that point, and at that point only, will there be a moment that your needs and your wants are in the line with one another. Because at that time, you see exactly how important it is that your needs are met in full. You, yourself, know exactly what you need. It's just a matter of trying to figure out how you can achieve it. As a young adult, through adulthood, we hit the stage that we know what we want, but it is uncertain exactly how we can get it. That is the biggest dilemma for those adults still trying to chase after their dreams. So, when you're younger, you probably want things like the best gaming system or a boyfriend or a girlfriend. However, what you need at that age is to keep an open mind. Learn as much as you can. Some of the best lessons we could ever learn in life happens early on. Not only that, but as we grow older and are headed to learn more lessons, there comes a point that we must all learn them the hard way by actually going through them ourselves instead of someone telling us, because until they happen, we think they don't know what they're talking about. Or even worse than those kinds of things could never happen. We could not be more wrong, sadly. Anything is possible. Please, if any of this holds, let this be it. Hardly ever are the guarantees. You need to pick your battles wisely. Some you will win, some you will lose. Choose wisely. Never let the trivial things outweigh the important things. If you do, I promise that you will see the day that you regret it. Never let someone take away from you part of you that makes you who you are. If you are with someone, they should want to be with you for the man or woman that you are and are trying to be. Compromising when it comes to where you go out to eat or what a movie you see is okay to do. However, when it comes to compromising a part of who you are, there is nobody who should ever make you do that. They should be happy with you, period. If they are not, then they need to be with someone with who they are happy, their flaws and all. All rights reserved by Joel J. Gerber. But if you guys enjoyed, please hit that like button and subscribe button, because if you did, it would really mean a lot. Hope you enjoyed.